still pushing the whole time.
Mike Lee.
That's like if we're running candidates.
Alright, and that's first ever round, we got Jason on the full time to go drive. Out the race to be booking, Josh Shep and Mike Lee, Shep, he's getting his car together for Rob Lee, Marshall, and see if I can make some easy decisions in the races. So just a heads up, throw it all. Don't waste all your batteries. The cars are the fastest we're ever going to get at the beginning. It just gets slower than any one. That being said, if you all get adjusted, that's the story.
That's so sad.
Josh Shep's.
This just in, Mack Rob's going to join in on the front wheel drive. The drones. He's going to go and pop in this race. I could use a volunteer, but I thought I promised to do it, and I got me a follow. I mean, you guys are going well, right?
Yeah. I do.
Now I get this stop, Doug. Really now I get this stop. Matt, are you putting me in the back, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Cool. Then we're going to Butch Ash, right?
I probably don't have
that. Steps in the two. Louie in the three.
What?
No way.
And then Matt, you can start all the way back there. Or there. I guess that works too. Yeah, there we go.
Still
going to
catch
him,
but it's not start.
He's
going
to pass me on the first lap there.
Possible.
Start him over here.
Inconceivable.
I mean, we could, but we're going to do it like this.
He's a half second faster than
Jay turned
off
the back. No. All right. Drivers aren't ready. Marshall is ready.
Yes, I am.
You guys will be on the sound of the tone in less than five.
You have to stick
up so now, I'm just going to get off the chair before I break it again, and then I'll jump off to fix some stars. I think that looks too fun. Now let's make sure they're calling for 100 seconds.
And
the Tammy
is trying
to have
forever.
Alright, let's see who's out front. Looks like Zip right now. Holding off. Josh up for the lead. Shep's number two. Mike off. Works his way into number three. Shep's trying to go up to the top two. Louie down into the number four. It's a yellow truck and an orange yellow car. Coming across the line now, not too far behind. Hot lap so far is an 8 point. 7.53 from Mike Rock. Last time by hot lap. Third half is an 8.759 from Shep's. So throwing Shep's like the second hottest car. Don't know what happened there. I get down to the computer. Just not the same difference to say that's fine. There's the pass on Bill Swanson going to number two stop fixture. Sure, number three, Shep's going to be in number one right now. Shep's going to go to the center. Trying to keep his laps together. Seeing that first day, hot lap of 8.7. So he has the pace. But then he finds the part and rides it. And now we got Matt out in 8.3. I'm following the idea, I'm really feeling for this time, so I'm going to stop that. I'm Now, Tyler, I'm going to drop the next one. Six guys coming by. Let's get some time to see. I think he's just going to run with it. So let's see how far back to pick up 50 leads. 2.5 seconds back to go. He's posting the best last time down. 8.9. Dipping into the 8 second lap. The acceleration is going towards step. 2.5 down. To get the back to go. I'd say somebody held up Matt, but he's doing something after someone out there. Time for the lap up on Brooks. Brooks kind of holding him off. He's actually on the front. He wants to stay on that lap. But this is a lap down. He's just taking a little down most of it. Let's run for some time on that. Let's make up on his time, and he will take over the number one spot. All I have to do is make a mistake once or twice, and he won't be there. So far, it looks like he's going to use 8 seconds
for it. I think Matt's car needs more
power. Step his back to speed. Matt just can put it down a little bit quicker. One minute to go, right now, it is Graf Shep, Mann, and Reed. Seconds off of Scooby's hot lap this morning. I think that was a production problem we got, but now it's just probably up. Was it 9.2? I thought it got released eventually.
I bet that's
down to 9.1. That's the guy for A1 production. Peace. I don't know, but it's here. Less than 10 to go, we are racing 10 to go. Try to keep the team unless you're not. Please find the Walter, Josh, and catch up. That is time making the line touch. You finish up the line, so did you, Matt. They should go on to the front. I got Kurt and Lee still alive. What's your down going to take? And we're going to take the number 4. Matt going to take the win. Who are the guests? Shep's the 2, Man the 3.